Megmutatom kertemet.
See? It works! I can see through the walls.
What? Bollocks to that, you just heard his footstep.
No, I'm deaf in one ear, remember Sao Paulo?
Alright, the trombone player.
Yeah, the one-armed trombone player. But now that AJ's here, he can settle our little disagreement.
Indeed he can, but he's our guest, so let us be cordial.
Ah, this one's a lovely juggler.
Mm-hmm, we call it Oculus Spliff.
As you see through the walls of perception.
But you'll need a topper with that one, mate.
Yeah. Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva.
Yogi? Reggie, is that you? Oh, shit. What the hell did those guys give me?
Our friend, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers.
Not again.
Come on back. Yeah. Yeah. Till then. were you thinking, Ajay? Winners don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books. They were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You
really?
Didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. 6! That's the world Sabal is pining for.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
What?
The Kira statues. Paul is trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Path. Right now, it's the last thing we need.
Soldiers are everywhere. I said, don't have enough to win an open.
Hello, hello. What can I help you buy today?
See! I'll sharpen my knife, leave.
Kirat has a name. Now it's time to light the braziers, to remind everyone that Kira is watching over them.
The ball. How the hell do I get up to the braziers?
Climb, brother. Climb. Together. Dust the shelves, kill some terrorists. You know, Kirat could use a good spring cleaning. Out with the old, etc., etc. Being someone else's hired gun does not suit you, my boy. Why do you think Armitage and Sabal are trying so hard to woo you? They're afraid of you, Andre. And they damn well should be.